This is the Global Heritage Invitational. 8 superstars selected from around the world to compete in a round-robin tournament for the opportunity at a Heritage Cup championship match at NXT No Mercy. Superstars have been split into 2 groups. Competing in Group A are 4 masters of the squared circle, the technical high-flying masked man from Spain, Axiom. The only NXT UK Triple Crown champion from England, the big strong boy, Tyler Bate. Representing the United States, a man whose rugged style is tailor-made for tournaments, Charlie Dempsey. And rounding out Group A, representing England and Friday Night SmackDown, a total bruiser, Butch from the Brawling Brutes. Superstars competing in Group B features a man looking to add a second trophy to his cabinet from Australia, the MVP of Chase University, Duke Hudson. Looking to reassert the Gallows Boys at the top of NXT, hailing from Scotland, Joe Coffey. Representing Japan from Monday Night Raw, a former champion returning to NXT, the fearless Akira Tozawa. And finally, from Jersey, the daredevil sensation looking to recapture the Heritage Cup, Nathan Fraser. Superstars will compete against each other in their respective group, looking to accumulate as many points as possible. The winner of each match earns 2 points, while the loser earns 0. All group stage matches have a 12-minute time limit, so in the event of a draw, each superstar will receive 1 point. At the end of the 4-week group stage, the winner of Group A and B will face off in the tournament final on Tuesday, September 26th. The winner of that match will earn a Heritage Cup championship match against Noam Dar at No Mercy. Who will win the inaugural NXT Global Heritage Invitational? The road to California starts next.